Adur and Worthing Council's annual report to central government reveals that 67% of properties across the area are no longer empty and are in use. Official returns show that only 98 dwellings in Adur and 334 in Worthing are now registered as empty.
This property caused a number of issues with the local community because it had been empty for so long. Prior to the council becoming involved, it was a rundown property for nearly 2.5 years. We got in contact with the owner of the property through council records, contacted him and offered him a number of financial assistance programmes in order to bring it back into use. After a year of working with that homeowner, he finally succumbed to our proposals. We then worked with the YMCA, provided financial assistance of £5,000 per unit within the property to bring it back into a habitable use. The property is now up and running, is a home to four lovely young lads who previously had no home, no roof over their head.
We were approached by the council about 2 or 3 years ago. There was hundreds and hundreds of empty properties in the town, which seems a bit daft. The council was struggling to fill them because people didn't understand what they needed to do with them. So we supply the front end of the land for the landlords, in that we are the landlord's tenant. If ever you've lived next to an empty property, they quite often get dilapidated quite quickly. They get into a mess. It's not nice. It encourages vagrancy and all sorts of things. So from that side of point of view, from the community point of view, it's great. More importantly, though, it then takes a negative thing and turns it into a positive, because a family on low income that lives locally that have got not much chance of getting into a house get into a perfectly long-term accommodation.
This marks a 34% reduction in the number of empty properties across the council since 2008. This is Tatiana Sanchez for Latest TV News.